This simple step may prevent your house from burning down. Do not let your candles look like this.
You're going to take your candle wick cutters and snip off the tip.
I didn't think this step was important until I learned the hard way. I blew out the candle and the top of the wick fell in between the bed and the wall. I threw some water on that so fast. But long story short, cut your wicks because